Hi, my name is Heather the Heat Hardy, and you're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
This is Amanda the Real Deal Serrano, and you're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Hi, I'm Courtney.
And I'm Janita.
And you're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So, newly crowned WBC British Undefeated Heavyweight World Champion and former WBC Heavyweight American World Champion Deontay the Bronze Bomber Wilder and Tyson the Gypsy King Fury rematch. The highly anticipated title rematch was a success. Top-ranked CEO and promoter Bob Arum recently came out and stated that the fight did, they're estimating that 1.2 million pay-per-views. You got it, 1.2 million pay-per-views. It initially came out that it did about 800,000 pay-per-views, but Bob Arum stated that that is without the electronic 300,000 pay-per-views. So Bob Arum said when you add in those numbers, when you tally those numbers in, it does about 1.2 million pay-per-views. So he stated that, you know, this is a huge success for the sport of boxing. Originally, Bob Arum said that the fight he believed would do about 2 million pay-per-views. I thought it would do over 1 million pay-per-views. I didn't know if it would do 2 million pay-per-views. I wasn't under the belief that it would do 2 million pay-per-views. But I definitely felt like, you know, it would do over 1 million pay-per-views. And that's exactly what it did. It did over 1 million pay-per-views, you know, 1.2 million pay-per-views. When you tally up, you know, the other numbers, you know, the 300,000, you know, electronic pay-per-views. So with the 800,000 initial numbers and then the 300,000, 300 to 400,000, Bob Arum is stating, you know, electronic numbers, it's going to do about 1.1. He's saying he believes it's upwards of 300,000, so he believes it's going to be about 400,000 electronic numbers. So I'm going to round it off to about 300,000, and that would give it about 1.1 million pay-per-view buys. So this is a success. It broke the all-time gate for heavyweights, live gates for heavyweights, which was held by Lennox Lewis and Evander Holyfield. And the highest all-time is Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao. But the second for heavyweights is Deontay Wilder and Tyson Fury rematch. So this is great news. The fight itself was definitely a success. You know, there's a lot of controversy surrounding the fight, obviously, with the glove situation and things of that nature. Nonetheless, the fight was a success. And you know, a lot of people felt like mainly you had guys like Eddie Hearn, you know, stating that he believed that the fight wasn't a sellout. It was more than a sellout. The weigh-in, they wasn't even letting people in the weigh-in because it was the fire marshals came. And I was one of the people that was left out on the outside of the weigh-in. You know, there was a lot of people, Mauricio Suleiman, Devin Haney, Bill Haney, Zab Judah, Teofimo Lopez, Ellie Setback. You know, there was tons of people that was on the outside of the weigh-in and couldn't get in because we didn't expect that the fire marshals would come and state that, you know, it was a capacity hazard. And then the night of the fight, there was people with tickets that couldn't get in that had already bought tickets because they said it was a capacity and it was already sold out. So they built tents at restaurants on the outside, you know, of the arena for people to watch the fight with TVs on the outside. There was media watching it on the outside. There was Fox and ESPN that had to set up camps on the outside at restaurants outside of the arena. So I know that was definitely a sold out fight. But with that said, you know, it was definitely a success. Bob Arum, you know, is admitting that he believes it done, you know, well over 1 million pay-per-view buys. And this is great news. That's great, man. You know, so kudos to Deontay Wilder and Tyson Fury, man, for having a successful fight, man. And the trilogy is going to do just as much or even bigger, right? So this is great news, man. So here's what Bob Arum had to say. He said the digital is well over 300. He's expecting it to be 400,000 pay-per-view buys. So he says it's probably sort of accurate, the 850,000 reported, but then you add in a digital on top of that. So 300 and change plus the 850 is closer to 1.2 million pay-per-view buys. So originally, like I stated, it was... I said 800. It was 850,000 pay-per-view buys. Then he says Bob Arum is expecting it to do closer to 400,000 digital pay-per-view buys. So you tally that up and you get about 1.2 million pay-per-view buys. I'm slighting it to be, he said it's closer to 400,000. So I'm just going to say 300,000 or 350,000 and you get 1.1 or closer to 1.2 million pay-per-view buys. So in all, it was a success. But that's all I got for y'all. Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Blue Blood Sports TV. Hate, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell icon to get all the new notifications. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Blood Sports TV, all one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shout out to the entire LDBC. Shout out to New Media. Shout out to Black Media Row. Make sure you like and share these videos. That's all I got for y'all. Peace.
Hey, this is Jasmine. Thank you for watching Blue Blood Sports TV. Hola, soy Jasmine. Gracias por ver Sangre Azul Deportes TV. Gracias.